Papa, me mo akwa ba eba silver 98.3. Pacho wada roma eti for ya claro. Papa, yeti you.
Yame shao binash. We thank God for this wonderful Resurrection Sunday as I bring you special greetings in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yeda eradiasi. Wo osori ekosi ada wanwasoi.
Yes, Lord.
Wabra medin chiasunkun ebro. Wo ura yesu dimo.
Amen.
You are welcome to the Way of Salvation program.
Yes, Lord.
I am sure you have seen how important it is to come to God according to last week's sermon. Mijidi se wohu hiye hiya. Se wose uba nyanko ponchen. Isaye asemwa na wotwe kwebuno mekayen. I am extremely happy today because of the remembrance of the Lord's resurrection.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Many a jisronko enede isa enkaya yedi kai eradi eusoriano. Take your salvation serious because we are in the end times and Jesus is coming sooner than you think.
Amen.
Fa Nkwagye wo enibre supa isa nse ye wo ewe mremu na Yesu ebantem said ye wudwen kra. Give your life to Jesus and escape the coming fire if you have not done so. Fahuma ura Yesu ne jani janua ebano se unyanye sa. If you are a church goer, open your eyes because there are lots of fake pastors who are unknown by God. Se uye asarikonia biyo eni pa shenye meye isanse ye wo atrasofo bibra nyankupon eni mo. If the church is not patterned after the word of God, run for your life and be in the church where your salvation will be secured.
Amen.
Se asareno se eni Bible unkwa janiji ukra unkwa ne kwa transori mwa Nkwagye die ubetimi akase ebedi mwa mwa. If your church is bad, come to Action Power of Faith Ministries and your salvation will be guaranteed.
Amen.
Se wasore ninyya bra Action Power of Faith Ministries na Nkwagye die ebetimi asho bo ewo hon. Students who are listening to me right now, be extremely careful and don't let popularity deceive you to follow false preachers because of the mere fact that they speak English. The Lord Jesus told me to tell you this because many students are being deceived. Radi Yesu kachere bise minka wenchemu. Isanse adishafo pi enaya dadao. May your eyes open on this Resurrection Sunday in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Radi nyame mawe ni mwe ewo usorye kwa siadei ewo Yesu dimo.
Amen.
It is still sad that many Christians around the world are at home today due to the pandemic. Eya rehuse e jidifuwa ewo viyasa fana pi etifiye enedei esayin yare bonia abe viyasinti. As politicians depend on medical doctors who are giving conflicting information, run to Jesus because he is the only one who can heal and set you free.
Amen.
Wabra amayo fwadi wongwa tu ayarisa fwosu. Na wansusu one sham cra wakano bebre ebobobo boy brandy. Johnny Praura Yesu Christo chain. It's a so no kwa any betimia saw yare na wajewunkwa. If death could not hold Jesus, he is the one to trust for healing.
Amen.
And not medical doctors who are only human.
Yes, Lord.
Se owo and to me and cry Yesu Christo mwa. Or no kwa na osa ujinidi se obetumia saw yare. Enye ayar safwa won oye nipa. It is only God who can destroy the diabolic spiritual and physical side effects of the vaccination.
Amen.
Nyanko ponkwa en obetumia se susumuni hune mwa jibonia etare vaccination no echi. If you don't have Jesus in your life, you will suffer the side effects. So only Yesu abra boma. And since I saw a war, a drone mono, a bebauso. Come to Jesus on this Resurrection Sunday, and the blood will protect you.
Amen.
Then a bro, right, Yesu Christo, and chain, and ne who saw the Kosia day, na mojano, a bebo hobai. As I continue today, I want to remind you that all people who think they don't need God in their lives are like ignorant children who ignore an invitation to be in a palace and think it's good to be with vagabonds on the street. Me twasu in a day, me pese me kaiwo se, enipa ye won se, won hiye nyami wabra bom yina, watise mkoda won nimidi, na wopun sa ye betwa fre won, se wombra ahimfie kasi ebim emetra ho. Na ye wadwin sɛ ɛyɛ sɛ wɔde wɔ ho bɛbɔ kwafe apaafo ɛwɔ abɔnten so. You will surely miss the shelter, warmth, comfort and good food of home and not be protected. Nokware mu ni wobɛhwere efie nkata so ɛhyiwa wobɛnya ne wɔ fie awerɛkyikyerɛ aduane pa. Na unya bambo biawa bonting. The wisest thing to do is to come back to Jesus today. Nyansadi awosa uye ni se, enedei ubeba ura Yesu Christo nchain. Let's read Genesis chapter 14, verse 15 and 16, and Genesis 19, verse 17, as we continue. Yen kain Mose nguma di kaino ti dunai chichemu dunum ene dunsia ene etri dunkron chichemu du enson wabra yetu asli he divided his forces against them by night and he and his servants attacked them and pursued them as far as Hoba, which is north of Damascus. So he brought back all the goods and also brought back his brother Lot and his goods, as well as the women and the people. Amen.
Amen.
And Adjuno Oche Ninkuanumu na otushe wonsu di wonsu kunim. Na oti wong ara kudru hoba a ewo Damasko etifi. Na oje niema a wofa ingina eni ma ni nipa a oka hon ni ni nia Lot ni ne japadie enso. Genesis chapter 19 verse 17. So it came to pass when they had brought them outside, that he said, escape for your life. Do not look behind you, nor stay anywhere in the plain. Escape to the mountains, lest you be destroyed. Mose nguma dikati dunkron, chichemu dunson. Brea, what do you want, Drew, Crono, Echino? Womu Bako Kaase. Munyane nye mukranko. Munche mochi. Na munyina mantemu imu bebiara. Munyane nko biposu. Na wampramu anko. Amen.
Amen.
According to the scripture we read, war broke out and Lot was taken captive. Sorry, I can't cancel me. I can't hear. I can't be seen any far Lot no more. He went into trouble in Sodom, and Abraham went to rescue him. Oko amaniemu ewo Sodom, and Abraham eko yino. So today, my message is Lot's rescue. And untine asema ameka untine se. Lot. When you hear the word rescue, it tells you that someone has been saved from danger or difficult situation. So uti asimfwa ejina oma yakoyi obinwa. I was say kache o se yakoji obin kwa every musubim anati biebia enyemu. The word involves two parties. Asemfuano, ejinaoma nipekuo mienu. The one in danger and the other who does the rescue. Ne wako musiomono, eni nyeya okoyi nipano. It also involves two locations. Emiami enunsusu ene sawom. The one who sees the danger or is informed about it and has to do the rescue moves from one location, and the person to be rescued is also at another location. Nipakwa obehu musio no ana yebeka musio no hwase machre no ama na kwaji obi no ono no oti ba bi bakon ena nipakro so a yekoyi na firi musio no no ono so so ti ba bi bakon. That was how Lot went into trouble in Sodom, and Abraham went to rescue him. Ekwanye faswa Lot kwa manim ewo Sodom ema Abraham ekoyi enono. Abraham lived at a different location, and Lot also lived at a different location. Na Abraham tibia fufro. And another Lot is also a baby fufro. A rescuer has always a skill or possesses something extra by which he will use to deliver the one in trouble. Nipaya okoyi obi no abrebia ya na wo ade sronko bi ana se o afidie sronko bi a obetimi agina so ade akoyi nipa wako amane mu. It could be his strength or some strong equipment. E betimi aye da ho den ana se mfidie bia ano eden. Every rescue carries a message. Se kwa koyi obi biara aye ana asem bi ewom. That there is trouble or disaster somewhere. Na sema woman ne se Asembi anamusiobi esi ewo biabi. This information of danger rings in the ears of both the rescuer and the person to be rescued. Sa asemia echese musiobi esi no. Eya nipa okoyi obi no. Eni nipa yebe yinrefi musiobi no. Omu yina ati sa musiobi wansemi no. Ewo wansum. The one going on the rescue mission and the person to be rescued see the same thing, disaster. Ne okwa koyi obi afri musio mu no ene nipa aye beyi na afri musio mu so omuhu ade bakon ne nyira aye musio. Someone is in a dangerous situation that needs rescue operation at a location. Obi akọ musio bi mu ewo baby. Na hia se enipa etutu mrika ekoje no. So Abraham and Lot saw that there had been trouble in Sodom and Gomorrah. Enunti Abraham ni Lot ehu se musio bi asi Sodom ani Gomorrah. Both of them knew that the place was not good. Woman ya hu se bia hono ehonye. Strangely, Lot did not see any danger at his location from his perspective after his rescue. And when one seven is said, Wabre ye Lot free, sa musio domono, or de wa hu musio biara, e wo bebia na otieno. Anyone who rescues someone from a dangerous place will advise him later about the place. Se obiji obi efri biya biya musi obi wa aya de biara otunufo efa biya ho. I am sure Abraham would have advised Lot about Sodom and Gomorrah because of the war. Mijiti se Abraham otu Lotufo efa Sodom ni Gomorrah isan kono eba onenti. On the other hand, Lot should also see that Sodom was dangerous for his habitation, but he didn't see it that way at all. Nanso, na o sen ka Lot hu se Sodom no na ho ehu e ma se obetna ho. Nanso so one day wa hu ni sakra. He continued to enjoy his dwelling place of Sodom and Gomorrah and didn't see anything wrong with that place where men were sleeping with men. Otwa swa man ni jini tina bia na ye Sodom ni Gomorrah na wahun fum swa bia waho wabebia na mema eni mema eda. He made the rescue mission of Abraham useless. His rescue came to nothing. Oma jia Abraham koji nono eye kwa. Kwa Abraham koye na ankosiwe. That is how life is. Sa na abrabote. What you consider as dangerous is normal to someone. Die uwe ye use eye musu die bina e uno. Obi fano tra se nyewe. If Abraham would fear for Lot's life, Lot himself did not fear for his life. Sena Abraham besroma Lot nkwa. Lot no ankasade, no non so manabrabo. He didn't see his vulnerability at Sodom and Gomorrah. Well, who say Sodom ni Gomorrah no tieno, ni betumia kwa fan no mum. It means that Lot did not analyze his dwelling place. So let's do that for him. Echese, Lot wants to say, Tabia no tieno. Enti, Muma yenyemano. The place was easily taken by outside forces. Nipa ne wo tumi a ne wo abontenso no. Womu tumi ebe tushe wo anekti sabia no e honso. According to what happened there, God was informing Lot that the security of Sodom and Gomorrah was very weak. He could lose his life and possessions easily. So where do you see Ohonwa? Nenyam kupon e kachre Lot to say, Sodom ni Gomorrah hono, e ho bambo no emre, na ubetumi ashire ni mkwa, eni nejapadie e wakwanya e fosu. They were pervasive and seriously sexually immoral, but were not security conscious. She said, "Omo di e jama ma enfa kwamu eni e jama huhudi e nana odi e tre nansusu no onyene wombamba hum." They only enjoyed themselves, but were not protected. Now oji wani nansusu na woni bambo. They had no respect for spirituality, social norms, or angels. One day, no one will be able to do this. And I said, I'll bless you, Nema, I was a cousin, and I'm above one. They will use any man to satisfy themselves. They didn't care whether some people were angels or came from heaven. Serious, oh. Om di obi a om befa no e di om aso om akona no no om mfa ho se nipa no ya bofo bo ada wo frisro e ne baya. They just wanted to satisfy their sexual appetite. Now pese one day wo jama ya kono no e na wo so anu. They were strong in lust but weak in security, and Lot did not see all of that. Na wo akono amu ye din na nsusu bambo mu no na emre nsusu Lot ehunu wedum nyina. This is the picture I want to paint to you today. Some funny way and I'm a person with the show and the day. We are living in this world with a growing sin of homosexuality. Ye tivi asimu a memani memanda no Saboneno adosupa. Same sex people are enjoying themselves without regard to their spiritual security. A memani mema eda e jiwani wabura one gin sunsumu bambo. They don't think that their lifestyles have spiritual repercussions. Womu ni se wabura ba wobono e wo sunsumu nsusaso. They forget that such unnatural desire attracts spiritual anger from God. What if he said, "Sa akono dia emfa kwa mu obresuo mono, edinyankupong ebufu efisroba." That was what happened in Sodom and Gomorrah. Sa ne siwo Sodom and Gomorrah no. As they enjoy themselves, other forces stronger than them attacked them from outside to their hindsight, and they were taken captives easily. Wabra no waji wani no. Tumi efira bontiswa na huye dinche wong etuche wonsu. A wang hunu wope na wofa wonumum ewo ekwae fosu. That is how it is. When people are bent on enjoying themselves, they don't think about any spiritual attack. Sanity o. Se nipa eya wan din so on de anigia na obegia. Eya wan din sunsun mu entunsha so bia eho. It should inform you that sexual perversion and extremely joyful people are vulnerable and weak spiritually. I was saying catch you say wana jamai akono aye woma na opese obo jamai jiwani ewo ekwan ya traswono eya sankofo no wo mu da kwan pa na wo mre sisum. With all their enjoyment, the people of Sodom and Gomorrah could not prevent evil attacks from their enemies. Wo mani jening na achi no Sodom ni Gomorrah fo no wo man tumi ansi emotion tunseswa ne free won atamfuso ebai. That should have been the serious signal to Lot in Sodom, but he didn't perceive that at all. Enu die na osenke ye asema e kasa tre Lot pa wo Sodom nansusu wa hunu sakra. Lot made the rescue mission of Abraham and the angels useless. And that is my message this morning. Lotuma Abraham eni abofu yia ukoyi ni fri Sodom no aye kwa. Nenu enu ni masem ene anopei. As Lot, we are strangers living together with sinners in this world. Yeti se Lot, ye ya hohua, ye ti adibwa ye fubu. as Abraham rescued Lot from the war that could have ended his life, so has Christ Jesus died to use his blood to rescue humanity from this sinful world. So the Abraham, Ekoi Lot, Efri Kwa and Kabetumia Jinin Kwanumono, San Ora Yesu Christo and Suso, Ewu, Nordini Moja Disieno, Eji Adasama, Efri Viasia Bonia Yemumemo. I said early on that every rescuer has something extra to use for the rescue mission. Medika Kase, Obia Okoi Obibiano. Eya no wa die sonko bi e wo de ho a odi edi koyi nipa bi efri musuo mu. Abraham used his strength to deliver Lot from the enemies, but the Lord Jesus used his own precious blood to rescue us from demons who are our enemies.
Amen.
Abraham did a whole thing and a koyi Lot efri na tamfo sem. Then so Rani Yesu Christo die or do no any more jadisha ni boarding and a GFE a homonia or ye a tamfono and sem. Lot went into that situation because he was separated from Abraham. Humanity have also been in the same situation and have been captured by demons because we are also separated from God. Lot cause Atibianum. Isan se otwene ho firi Abraham ho. Ada samanso yensu akotibia saamu ena ahomone afaye no mum. Isan se yensu so yaten ya ho afiri yame ho. Like Abraham, Jesus is merciful to us because he sees the danger we have put ourselves into and wants to save our lives. Sir Abraham, Yesu so aye humobra. Wohu musia ye dia hu akum ena opese oji yankwa. Don't be like Lot to make the rescue mission of the Lord Jesus useless. Men yet is a Lot ena wama ura Yesu Christo jia odi babe jiwonunso ayekwa. I said last week that Lot should have gone back to Abraham, but he behaved as if he didn't need Abraham, who had rescued him from danger and saved his life. Now what you tell me, Kaase? Now we're saying a lot to call Abraham in chain. Now so so here, I want to say when here Abraham, I want Abraham, wa Abraham, Abraham, cry as soon as Kaji ni free musium na oji ni kwa. You should also not behave the same way as if you don't need Jesus in your life, who died to save you. Also, so many years I be, Wabra Ube Yahoo to say, Oh, you know, Yesu Christa, Wawu Ajiwon Kwanu Ewa Wabrabum. We are separated from Jesus due to the love for this world. We want to satisfy ourselves like the people of Sodom and Gomorrah. Yesu, so you are cheering one for Yesu Christo, a home, a son, a dog, your woman, you are seeing. Ye pese ye jieni said nipano ne wo Sodom ene Gomorano. We have forgotten that just as outside forces raided Sodom and Gomorrah and they could not prevent it, so shall it be with the coming anger of God. Ye refi said ye Sodom ene Gomorrah fono went to me and see to me I feel a bonte so to share one so no anono sanity ni pebiara enti me sinya nkupon bufushie ano. Let the rescue mission of the Lord Jesus on earth be profitable to you. Ma erade Yesu Christo oji a oji ba sasi so no ebeji nipa no eso ma mfaso ma. If you don't do that and you continue to be separated from him to enjoy yourself in this world, you can't stand the next attack. So why yes sir no guswa chi won free no now jiwa ni wo savia si mo and twinsha so e ba no untime nyina no. When Lot went back to live in Sodom without Abraham, the next attack that came from God made him lose everything. Wabra Lot to San Kotra Sodom. Now chain who Febra Mono. And two Shaswa, a friend young coupon, a bar Sodom Hono, a banish three PBR. If you also refuse to live closer with Jesus, who created you because of the enjoyment of this world, you can't stand the spiritual attack that is coming to this earth. So once so umpese udi ubebe ura Yesu Kristo obo wo ese wi ase ni dia once untimi nya sunsun muntu nseswa eba asasi so. You will also lose everything like Lot and burn forever in the hellfire. Once so uba shiri bibia se Lot na washi afibo ewo janua edum danum. Today is your first rescue mission. This message comes to you as your divine chance to come to Jesus. Ene eye ogie da etikan. Sa semi auti e yakonya kronkron a ebe ma wo watimi dia ba Yesu nche. If you refuse, you can't stand God's anger that is coming against sinners on this earth. So pusa a kwenya kunkunya. Untimi nyina nyankopon bufushia e ba adiboyefoa eti asasiso. My question to you is this. Do you see that you are living with sinners who are provoking God in these end times or not? Masembi sani se. Ntia nyebia wo hu se woni adiboyefoa wo ye boni. Na wo she nyankopon bufu enete ewo ewiye brimo ana. Your answer to this question will determine whether you will change your lifestyle and come to Jesus or not. Emuaya odi beba no ene be chire se obesisa wabrabo na waba Yesu Kristo nchen ana se oma. By seeing nothing wrong with living among sinners and refusing to go back to Abraham, look at how Lot's life ended. Say one who say, "Enye boni biya se oni adiboye forti na opu se obeko Abraham unchenu." She said, "Ye Lot na brabono ekoyeye." If you also think that life is enjoyable with sex and drugs, and you refuse to be with Jesus, the same thing will happen to you. Your life will end in a curse like Lot. As I once used to hear, I would say, "Abraham, the head, a Jamaican in Bonifa, and the one person who beba ora is in China. Asenkrona bin ebeto, wabrabo ebe wiese Lotwa enome ewomo." If you are wise to see that you are living with sinners who are provoking God, this is what God is telling you in the book of Revelation, chapter 18, verse 4. So we are not saying, "Now who say, only at the boy for the TV, I see her, what she is saying, I'm here a as Samuel Radi Kacho, a war, Johanna Dissem, Tidu Mwaki, Tichemu Nai." It says that, "And I heard another voice from heaven saying, 'Come out of her, my people, lest you share in her sins, and lest you receive of her plagues.'" Wasi, "Na miti nibi frisro se, mimai, mum frini mu, na mua nye ni nibone nubi, na mua nya ni haono ibi." God wants you to come out of this sinful generation and don't be a partaker of their abominable sexual sins. Eruadi pese ufiri sa awontu atuaso abonia ye mumaimu. Na wanfa wanfra womusu ejama ebonenu. Ebi. When you do that, you will be protected by the angels and come under the powerful cover of the blood of Jesus. So yes, sir, abofu onu babo uhubai na wabeshe Radi Yesu Christo Mojano to me bambono asi. In that case, no evil shall befall you, and you will be protected by God. Ebasa Musio Biarankao Nenyankupon Babo Hubai. Just as the sexual perversion of Sodom and Gomorrah provoked God, and he rained fire on them, so will it be with this generation. Said yes, Sodom ni Gomorrah for woman jam and more infakuemono, a shen yamye bufono, and oto jagu on Sodom. Sa nebeye was our won to us for yemonso. This generation is involved in the same sin of homosexuality and sexual perversion. Sa I want to aswe yinsu. Yesu siye ye boni krono ha. Eye mema ni mema eda. Eni ma ni ma eda. Nibi. Eni ejama ye uudye. We are also provoking God. That is why he has sent me as his servant to warn you out of the impending fire which will never quench. Yen susu ye se nyankupon abufo. Enu ti ne wasuma me se na kwa. Se me me bo koko. E wo ja eba. Enu die ennum dano emu. On the television screens today, everything is about sexual immorality to provoke God who created this world. Even music video is semi pornographic. O e TV sun sun. Adie biara ekosu bia ye jama ye hudia e se nyame obo ewiasi ebufo imposo obi anyum na se opese odi mfoni bi etatoa de o ye nya fa obema bia oni oba bi da e ma roro ehun echi nkofo. If you want to live to satisfy yourself, I want to ask you this question. Was there a twin city which practiced homosexuality and attracted God's anger? Se o pese o transi na wan kasa o so wa kona no a me pese me bisa wa semi na krobi wo wa wo mu e transi wa sasi so a me ma ne me ma dai a nyame ebufisi e ba won so ada. The answer is yes, because I've been there and the place is uninhabited till today. E mo aye ni se e yampa e sasa me an kasa mako na sabia ho no nipa bia ntio ebesine. If you think there is no God, continue your lifestyle. But because the records show that there is God who created this world and dislikes sexual immorality of homosexuality, don't make him angry with the same lifestyle. Say what Jin say nyami ni hodia udi egusu abo abrabonu nanso se sanse bibia ti adanse se nyame oho na ompe ehuhudie ni adwama abraba e mema ne mema e danantino mema sa abrabonu enhye ne bufu. Let the blood of Jesus that flowed on Calvary cleanse you from all sins by giving your life to Jesus on this Resurrection Sunday. My Yesu Christo moja ehiegu o Calvary no ehuru ho fri boni nyina ho wa bra odi unkwa e ma owura Yesu wo sa wo sori ekwasiade. He is ready to forgive you of all your sins and make you a new person in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Wa ye kradu se obeje o na odi boni nyina achew na wa ye onipa foforo ewo Yesu Christo dimo. Amen.
Amen.
On this Resurrection Sunday, I want you to give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer with me. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner, but from this day forward I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me
my own kunkun metra me,
and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Father, thank you for speaking to let your people be aware of the things that can attract your anger, so that their lives will be changed before you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Asupa enter asinti wa oti ne wati nia ya papa Reverend Kuuku Dadzie Ephraim eka yinyana na ebia na ohwehwe ye kira kwan na opese usim nyame yie na wiemre mu sei Kristo e bampo filmu a wanyo yaba ye wokase ground filling station na e wokase kwan no ho ubehu se kwan dane nchemu esa ne kofo ufa fomo akusia enko bebiye biuma ni faso hona ube huse asore no ho ye asimpa o faith ministries ni nano pei eye no unkunu ukuwada enyumrinu unumni fa ye bible adisya na isiada ensu ye ija osye enano pei eye uu sori kwa siada enitibra nafa hon ebema erade udiye wenyandi itipapapa ya misha itifu ina nene ya papa sema otuwaso eka ama otu lot no si ene ojia wajie lot efri musium na the rescue of lot na mikaise last year na 2 years ago nkwalebi school for nkwalebi homobos in Thailand nise hei no mu kudia gro wo mipum ena eyi mipo ni bugu mu nene pampa uwa kwa kwa nchi wo mu udi kainsi wo kwa ushibe ebi wo mu wono ni aji wo mu nipa nipudi ewi na eneno minye nese ya mkwala ni yeji omu fisa biya na omu kwa shea wano wamu kwa wame ya mkwala wamesa hako hubio na se ya tiasi na nyame ato jaya sikrobia ni omu bose hukubra ye homosexuality amu fumpu amu fahonsu wame ni meda aye nina ye ni mse sase ni yesi huko izra ewo ho ato nina ukurunu bienti neni kabesa kwa fasa hali ya base nuwa miebe yenu ni papo ye me wan papa papa pa na said Abraham J Lot no ni pebi wo hot sa and yo me ye ni bia de obeya na obeye na lot is asai akukuru mo na o si we die opo ye na o gani afri kuru mo we fa bi bia ko na pafo ni nie me nyina o shiri ne bi ye de shebi to no na pase bisaye papa bisaye se eso Sodom and Gomorrah e wo ha na and then any pair boy gamai el fakwe musa. Senya mi bufui emanisi o mei bia. Ye senya mi e bufu mo amu abatem abe se o mei. Enu nti mei nyadi shiandi e mao. Si obi jani e fija. E ti se mu. Na do hube bo Kristo. E wo ubu sori tu mi nei.
Amen. Tebe tu asu e fi bia mama. Iwi ye no. Maybe I have a pan, say, Dada. I mean, who say, Lot ma, Ojia Abraham, Coco Gino, and one man for so. Silver, 98 points. So then I want the Ecopre Coco Gino, who you know as a cocroom or have you. Croom, I bet to share muscle. Amuni Bambo, Diano, no as I go have you. Emi ya pa anti na de kase sane yesu wo wiase ya ye ya ma ura yesu wo obewu mai na odi ni moja ebe kunkun ebe ji ye no ye ya ma ehun ma faso ye sa ye ni ma ye ni abon ye fo ni ti wiase e ye na e ade ya ma e ha me pa ti unji si nsemi ya ta da abo bosui ese se ye ma rescue mission e wo ban fa so nti fo kwa dwindwi mu se wiase eti mi nema boni ejoma ya wudi e ada da kan wasem no ai se urade bufu no e se etwe en fi ho den je sa susu mu tu se so a e be ba de to so no ene de obi ene obetimi abeju nti mo ni bra ho so ni adofo ne wuwa bra insanom a wo se ni je na wo je no e ma wo dam pan susu mu woni bambo bia na tu anamo ai sene fata do rai di Yesu Kristo wo obewu beji nkwa no e hu manfaso ma e hu manfaso woni bra wo so na tu anamo pa that the radin shall pa amen
amen that the radin shall on nepa wo sore kwesi adai sema wakano emu yemedru se Sodom eni Gomora na wo mani eje memmane emmman na ho esen bambo ya sem kese pa chese o makono die no wo mani je ho esen se o mo bebo wo ho ban na esan ne santi na o man no edampan na obia tumi eko ebefa oman no na dia yrohu wo mu ne se lot wa won firi ho no so wo kotena kro we mu nso a wani ama wo ho so ehunu se se kro we wo mo bambo wo mo nwene wo mo bambo ho ama ono nso wa nwene ne bambo ho nti kakra me nso me ka ene se e wosi ehunu se bansa na meka de meka no wo se dada aka se di ekoso wo Sodom ni Gomora no eno ana ekoso ne ya enti na chese akoye se ye no ene ye dwene anase ye nije akono de ne niema ye beye no echen se ye di ye ho be ma urade anase ye behwehwe Nkwagye ama ye kra enti na meka se ye asem kese ye no because e kamia ye se enipa chese sa fiti efiada ebesi ne se wo ko Intiminka mu asem. Dia nkrofo aye free fiada besi na. Because me as at bian makomuda. Brother me nyam fa Kristo no. Free fiada ebesi kwesi ada sei. Eye ye friend em ma pegalo. Ye dia twaman no a ene ye bokosa ne ye yure free ye kra Nkwagye. Na sedan kan urade se ne urade agye. Na meda sute dada na ase. Na ne dada dia sama emu odru na ehu amawiase enti yan hweni ye esanse bebi ayete no anasa ade ayeye no e bambo bi ani ho entumi moayen na mom kokobo ewo mu ne se attack anasa niema ebeba after we no ehu chen de asie nyina enti ewurade moayen ne yani mra ye ho so na sam wei ehunahuna ye ni ntua na mo embe jie kra enkwa dada ewradin shira opa amen
daddy nyakupon onchira opa ensem ni na empenfo akani nyina no na dia meka ne se dada se eye Sodom eni Gomora ebesi ne obi entimi entena kro no emu esane dia na ekoso wo ho nyame se esane ka yasase na wi a se nipa ewu nyina ahye asase de da ho osan getumi eye bibi wo so but ebesi ne na che se ade nyame mpe no ompe nti o se o mai yehweyi o se no a time nipa didi no mai o ma ware de ye de beye bia no nanso yen we se wiye no ankoyi ama Sodom ni Gomora nti wa wate asem yi ne no se dia ma kae no abayie wo sori mu na aba nti e wose wutimi to na mo na eboa daddy me pa cho asemben na oketwa to na ene die no so ye de aba awie.
This is my last message masemo chatwo ni binash my dear. Be wise and let history change you today. Onya yenyan seni wati. Nema bakosem ensisao nede. Don't be involved in sins that will attract God's anger because you can't stand the coming fire. Memfa un frafra bonia ebe senya mie bufu wati. Isa se un tumi njina e janua e banano. Let the blood of Jesus that flowed on Calvary save you today. Because he has all the power. Yes. That is why we say that with God, all things are possible. God bless you. Amen. On this Resurrection Sunday. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
call. Emetu na me dekete. Emi call.